Boxing King Media. We meet Aadam, HAMED in person. I think last time we had you on a Zoom call.
We had a little Zoom call.
Aadam, you're out in Coventry from all places.
I'm up in Cov.
What did you come to support tonight?
Come to support Shotgun. I've been putting a really good performance, you know what I mean? Did the job, got the knockout. Happy to be supporting.
You saw the bright lights, people walking in. Is it getting you like hungry?
Can't wait for my debut now.
Yeah.
Can't wait to put on a serious show and inshallah one day be world renowned.
You can only imagine how many fans are constantly at Pest. I want to know about your inbox. Are your DMs full of people asking you when you're making your debut?
Listen, I don't even take notice of the DMs, you know what I mean? Too many of them, and to be honest, I'm just trying to stay in my own lane, stay crafting. I've got the green light and that's it now, you know what I mean? The fight is going to take place very soon, inshallah.
Are we looking at 2021, do you think, or is it going to head to 2021?
I think 2021.
So is there some big news coming then?
Big news, inshallah.
Oh, and Skate, just ask you about the pressure of obviously making a debut, etc.
Yeah.
You've seen CAMPBELL HATTON's coming to a lot of criticism recently. I don't want to say, does that scare you, but does that make you think, shit, man, this boxing game's serious?
Just excited, do you know what I mean? Fair play to CAMPBELL HATTON. You've got to respect anyone that gets in the ring, you know what I mean?
100%.
So, but yeah, I'm not scared. I'm just excited, really, to put on a performance and showcase my skills to the world.
And can fans expect you to do glamorous ring walks, come out on magic carpets? Are you going to bring all that back?
They'll have to wait and see, man. They'll have to wait and see for sure.
Yeah, we've got Jake in the house here.
Jake, are you
going to be walking Aadam out?
Yeah, I will.
Day.
Yeah,
100%.
My brother, that.
I can get that.
Honestly.
Yeah. So, can you give us times, dates? When can we expect?
Can't give any times or dates, but all I'm saying is soon land. Definitely some big news pending.
And it's going to be big.
It's going to be big. Everything we do is big. Remember that.
I'm going to let you sign out on that, Aadam.
Big
yeah.
respect to you, man.
We'll catch you soon.
Always a pleasure. Yeah.